In terms of applications, Fibonacci numbers appear in nature surprisingly often. The number of petals on a flower, or the number of spirals on a sunflower or a pineapple, tends to be a Fibonacci number as well. In fact, there are many more applications of Fibonacci numbers, but what I find most inspirational about them are the beautiful number patterns they display.